my hair now. Ugh, fucking sun again. That son of a bitch is just right on my ass today, ain't it? While down here trying to, yeah, see, you know, gray water coming out there in that hole. Well, I guess I just have to brush my teeth at. So I'm down here trying to brush my teeth, and fucking gray water starts sprouting out of here like a motherfucker. What the hell happened? Oh, I just flushed. Oh, damn it. Now I gotta wait a whole nother laundry cycle to brush my goddamn teeth. Well, ain't that a bitch. That's all right, I just won't brush them today. Look at that sucker. That ain't toothpaste neither, that's a white shit. Just coming right there. Goes right on down the hill. Isn't that something? Anyway, I'll go over here. Oh, today's episode is brought to you by, what kind of toothbrush is this? Made in China. It's made in China. The Chinamen know how to put these little bristles through there like a sewing machine. And today's my cold beverage is a Rusher 5. Tried and true. This is the most consistent beer on the market right now. I am the expert on Racer 5. I don't know how to make beer, but I sure in the hell know how to drink it. So it's day one of, well, we don't know yet. It's either a 10-day or 5-day thing. But today's day one, and I'm going around trying to, well, first I try to fix some teeth. I guess I need some wider strips to get these fuckers going. But anyways, I own binoculars because I thought I might have seen something down the road. Turns out it was a stump. But hey, it happens. Everybody makes a mistake. You know? Like, well, my first couple wives, hey, fucking mistakes, man. You don't know it till you're in it, though. Right? That's what I thought. Anyways, I'm gonna go see if I can get another cycle through here so I can get one. Finish brushing the tooth on this side. Have a nice day.